If you ask me, between the two spells, the only difference I notice is that the cycle of life leaves that are produced from the aura swarm around your wizard, while the devotion spell, the leaves that are produced from the aura, go towards your wizard. Other than that, they both disappear. They both have the same color, the same looks, but different effect, obviously. One is meant for damage, and one is meant for healing.